One hands it up the boards. Taken back by Zaka. Chips it left. Marchand through traffic. Zaka tips it. Score! Coyle! What a terrific tic-tac-toe passing play. And Boston's got the early lead. It's gone by in the second period. Swayman plays it. Wotherspoon chops it. Montour throws it towards the net. Score! Was it Lawrence in front that tipped that wrister? The Panthers have this tied at one. Hands one off to Barkov. Room for Forsberg. Drive. Blocker save made by Swayman. That shot got through, and Swayman was ready for it. Barkov escapes. Seam pass. Shot. Reinhardt. Save. The rebound. Score! Barkov! The Panthers lead. Beecher tries to take the puck away from Lundell. It's gloved down. A drive that just goes wide. Lundell to the loose puck. Up top, Forsling with a shot. Score! Pass Reinhardt to Montour. Swayman thought it would be icing. And the linesman canceled that. So a takeaway. Reinhardt off the outside of the net. Barkov, back door, score! Roster-rated! 4-1, Florida! As it looks like Maroon was given the extra two. And so now Boquist in the box serving the penalty. As it's left in the high slot. Barkov off the turnover. Gets a return. Barkov shoots. Score! 5-1, Panthers! .8:15 to go in the third period. Big hits in the corner. Nikola got tied up with Coyle and ended up flat on the ice. Barkov moves in shorthanded. Barkov got in front. Score! A shorthanded goal.
Nugent Hopkins gives it back to him. Guy settled in his power play office. Takes a long look. Cross ice pass scores! And Edmonton strikes first with another for Zach Hyman on the power play. He put it through the blue paint. There's Drysdale. Loose puck. He'll feed it back. Ekholm scores. Matthias Ekholm. And Edmonton has a 2-0 lead.
Just the little mistakes around your net that you can't make against this group. You need to get a piece of that. Skinner did a nice job of closing the gap to where the deflection could come from and snags that mid-air.
And he's off with by Lindblom. Blazin puck scores! Vancouver's on the board! Dakota Joshua!
After all that, Chris, Draisaitl went off the ice and into the room for the Edmonton Oilers there. He was right by the bench twice and went to go skate and stopped.
Ceci scores! Cody Ceci lets it fly! And Edmonton's got a two-goal lead back. Under 7 minutes remaining here in the second period. Zach Hyman back in. Shifting gears, scores! Hyman goes through the triangle. And the Oilers have a 4-1 lead. Joshua in front. Garland couldn't get a stick on that. Crashing in Joshua, one hands it for Lindholm, centering it, scores, got a good bounce, and the Canucks get one back. Looking for Miller, he gets tied up, Miller helps him out, Soucy for Besser, sends it back across, it ricochets to Soucy, rink wide, Besser down low, scores! Slick outlet, and out comes Vancouver. Hoglander spins it. Bloomer got a man going to the net, but he curled back. Here's the spot. Scores! Nikita Zadorov! It's checked, and Zadorov will take over. Vancouver and Edmonton, 2 and 3, and here comes Garland in, makes the shot, scores! Connor Garland!